In today's video, I'm going to show you how to insert note in Google Sheets. So let's say you're collaborating on this spreadsheet and you want to leave some notes for your collaborators. Here's how to do it. So the first step, select the cell that you want to insert the note in. Go to your keyboard and press the keys Shift and F2. And there you have your tiny little space where you can put your note in. Let's go ahead and do that. And there you have it. Let's try that again with another method. Let's select this one, go to insert, and at the bottom you see note with the same keys we've just pressed. Click on note, and again our tiny space for our note. Let's type in our note, and there you have it. And let's try one last time with the final method. Select again your cell, right click on that, and you'll see near the bottom insert note. Click on that, and there it is again. Type in your note. And that's our note. So if you hover over the cells that have those little indents at the corner, they're the ones that have notes. And you'll read those notes right away. And that's how to insert note in Google Sheets. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe for more helpful videos. See you on the next one.